guys, welcome to a new day. It's day two of Gold Coast. I'm vlogging on my phone right now because I don't have my GoPro. I'm currently heading off to get Starbucks and have a look through Gold Coast. So as you can see here, it's a very nice spot. It's currently 6:10 right now, and my iPad was set an alarm for 6:30, and because this time's an hour later than ours, that means that we woke up at 5:30. So yeah, sorry about the wind right now. It's really windy here, but hopefully you can still hear me. But yeah, I guess I'll see you at Starbucks when we get there. Made it here to Starbucks. We got my Starbucks here. We got the frappe cheese,
and
then we got peppermint iced tea.
Shaken iced tea.
This is my first time really having Starbucks. So yeah, it's really good. It's way better than Macca's one. Minutes after they took from the bottom. On the elevator, guys. This is not our elevator. We're in a different apartment, but this is the pool view. There's the pool there. It's a nice view. This is not ours. We stayed here, this is where we were, but we're not here. So we're in another building, that one over there. There's like three sides to this, or two sides. I'll throw you, there's one there, one down there, and then we're in the one here. We just came back from the pool with these two spots, and let's go.
I'm gonna press B.
Press B. G.
Bing.
What are we gonna do? Let's get G first. I guess I'll see you when we're next. Hey guys, it's the next day. This is going to be a double day video because we did nothing yesterday, really. We went shopping, that's about all. But yeah, so I'm currently walking down to go to the beach now. So I'll get a few clips of the beach and hopefully it'll be good. So I'll explain all of it later.
Hey guys. So that's been 2 days in one video. It's only 3:50 now, and we're gonna go play cricket out at the park. So I don't think I'm gonna record that because it's like a family thing. But yeah, got the nice view out here. And so there's been the pool, and there's been the what else has there been? There's been the pool on the beach. And yesterday we went to Starbucks, and also this morning. And this is a little rag because the pool is filled with chlorine and it really hurts her eyes. They're really red. So we have to have that, but they overfroze it and it's really, really frozen now. But there's 2 days. We're going to go to the trampoline park tomorrow, hopefully. We're going to go today, but we forgot to book, and it's apparently the biggest and the best in Australia. Apparently, but I don't know, but so hopefully that's good there. Well, I guess I'll have to end the vlog here, and I see you in my next video. Hope this one was long enough. I'm gonna make probably a pool edit and a beach edit, and we out.